Remain in line!
Of planning and preparation, the city signs us off, and we're fucking it up! Single man and a fucking dog put Beta Base out of commission. That same man and his fucking dog took back the A7 3C with the help of traitors within the GCPD! This is unacceptable! Well, I have no doubt that same renegade cop, his fucking dog, and scumbag criminal allies are on their way here as we speak to try and prevent us from doing our sworn duty. Stop us from being out there cleaning up Grant City. I don't care what your background is. SWAT, Marine, mercenary. You are the tip of the spear. You were recruited into this quick reaction force because you had the necessary skills and attitude. Well, gentlemen, our mission has only just begun. The violence of action is to our advantage, and no one is gonna stop us. We are gonna regroup, we are gonna go back out there, and we are gonna finish the job we started. Now get to your assigned posts. Stand by for further orders.
Dismissed!
In one piece.
Tough son of a bitch, I'll give him that. I heard his dog will rip your head off.
Yeah, and piss on you like you're a fucking lamppost. Give me boot camp any day. This place stinks.
Damn right. I've crapped in better places than this.
As soon as I set eyes on Slate, that son of a bitch is dead meat.
Fuck yeah. Assholes like Slate need to be taught a lesson.
Slate's mine.
Officer Santini, please report to the comm center for further orders on relocating hazardous explosive materials.
Fucking whippy boy. Eventually smell that fucking hazardous explosive shit. Fuck!
All units, remain on standby. Report any suspicious behavior immediately.
Jack! Well, I wanted to make sure you got the message, loud and clear!
Jack! Jack! Sniper in the tower! Take him down!
Should've run when you had the chance.
Thank you.
on the ground. Come on! Enjoy your trip!
Thank you. rest! With the bullet! You made this personal!
You think I'm just gonna lay down? Back off, Jack! You're not up to this! Jack, you have to understand! Frank got too close to Dock 765 when he tanked Rick! He would never have looked the other way! Would never have understood! His way was out of date! Extinct! I had to follow
him! What about me? And all the other innocents?
I had to take the fight to the streets, no matter what the cost, no matter who or what got in the way.
I'll give you the choice that Dad would have given you. The choice you didn't give him. Put your gun down and come out with your hands up.
Sorry, Jack. Gonna have to say no.
good boy. I think you finally earned your wings, buddy. Just for the record. Thanks.
Are we on? Today, Grant City pays their respects to a fallen hero, Frank Slate, a detective who worked over 30 years to build trust on the city streets. Officer Slate will be sorely missed by the rank and file, remembered as one of GCPD's finest. Mayor Gloria Exner will award him a posthumous Medal of Valor, which she will present to his surviving son, Police Officer Jack Slate. This is Marla Bales for GC News. I just wanted to say thank you.
No, Faith, please, don't.
He saved my life and the city. We both did. Saying two words is the least I could do.
Yeah, but I couldn't save the man that saved me so many times. And here we are. Another posthumous goodbye.
Then honor him by being who you are. A good cop. Just like he was. When you're ready, I'm here. When you're broken, I'll fix you. Just pick up the tab once in a while.
Okay.
See you, Jack.
Goodbye, Faith.
How you holding up, Jack?
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned.
Yeah, I know. I've watched the news.
The funeral was nice. To the point. Thank you.
Just like your father. These are trying times, Jack. You can't lose faith.
Yeah, well, I can't lose what I never had, preacher man.
Now, after your mom died, your father used to come to Mass when he could. He found peace that way.
I'm not really looking for it.
Well, if it's any comfort to you, you were your father's pillar of strength, son.
And he was mine. Now he's gone.
You're not alone. If you need me, you know where to find me.
Goodbye, Dad. I'll see you soon.